fucking fam, that's what they call me. I promise that.
Welcome back to my show. Today I'm going to do a lot of Brett and the Eastern Side too. And I'm up to where I'm doing the mission of the Nursing Foundry. And I play this game on PS2 a couple years ago, and it was my favorite game to play on the PS2. Anyway, let's go to it right now. Okay. Normal.
The division ran a black ops group. Lennox was one of them. No ties, no strings.
You expect me to believe we had a terror cell working for us?
You can believe what you want. Fact is, Lennox was off the books, so there's no way to prove it. Very convenient. Lennox did the thing in the Congo, the special in the Philippines. This was professional contract terrorism. Lennox held all the cards. Started making small deviations here, little switches there. Before long, things got out of hand. Mistakes started being made. Costly, bloody mistakes. Division decided to pull the plug on him. Miami got the call. Lennox took them all out, single-handed. Everything changed after that.
So what else did she tell you?
CIA's most wanted was Lennox. Different name, different profile, do not approach tag, but it was him. Most wanted terrorist was one of our own.
And you believed her?
Why wouldn't I?
What was your take on the next op?
Destroy a steel plant being used as a weapons factory. Division figured if we couldn't cut off Seventh Wave's head, then the next best thing was to disrupt their operations. It was deemed too dangerous, too politically volatile for a regular strike. So McCarver's crew was tasked. No way anyone in their right mind would volunteer for this.
Okay. Right. Let's take the guy down.
Davis 2-1, RV at the main plant.
Copy that.
Hey, Al. God. Yeah.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Copy that, 2-1. I have visual. Smoke, 12 o'clock.
It's just a mine. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Here's that ball. Got it. Go. mine. Let's see. Oh my God. Yeah. Okay. Wait, that's all the mine. Yeah. I got coffee voice. Okay. Very mines. Oh, holy damn. What is that? Okay, what the? How he got down here? Must go down here? Yeah. Not that way. Go this way.
This is 2-1. Hostiles advancing on your location. I will provide sniper overwatch on your advance.
Goddamn. Down. What just happened? Did someone help me? Oh, he's sniper.
Enemy in cover. I have the shot. Firing. I got him.
It was her. That woman. Help me. Where's that guy at? Oh, he's right here. Come on. Yeah. Go round. There, guy.
Visual reacquired. Standing by.
God damn. Oh, whoa, whoa. There's a lot of enemies. There's an error. Yeah, God. God, that's why. Whoa. Oh. Yeah, hell. Hey guys, bitch.
Bravo 4, sit rep, over.
Stand by. I got multiple hostile moving along the perimeter.
Bravo 3, infiltrate the structure and destroy all targets of opportunity. Bravo 4 will sweep and clear the perimeter, copy?
Whoa. Whoa, this guy's weak. Nothing, yeah. How do you get around? Go down, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Right. get the bird fight.
This is three. I'm taking out hard targets in the area. We'll advise quicker if necessary. Out.
So I'm reaching this. Be sure that
Target one is wired and good to go. Proceeding to target two.
Copy that, four. Stone secure. Proceeding to next area.
What? Yeah. Oh, what? I gotta turn around. Hello. Let me head. Where the guy at? Yeah.
1 and 2 ready to be lit up. Stand by.
Copy that. 3, what's your situation?
This is 3, moving out.
Bravo 3, targets neutralized, exiting building.
Uh-oh. I can go play that. Yeah. Boom. Damn. Hell. Ah. This place that I got to do is the Veracitar dot dot next episode. If you like this video, guys, forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a like. And I'll see you next time, and peace.